Lang and Webster on the ice this afternoon. Schroeder taking on McQuaid. We go to the third period. Knights down 2-0. Dante Coelho lights the lamp. That ties things up at 2. We stay that way with 2 minutes left in regulation. Knights on the attack. Colin Smith flashes the leather. We head to OT. In OT, Knights with a lot of chances. Smith, equally as many saves. This one ends in a 2-2 tie.